and not only the creation, but we ourselves, who have the first fruits of the Spirit, groaning inwardly as we wait eagerly for adoption of sons, the redemption of our bodies. Romans 8:23.